But I came back because I said, Mary Liza's here somewhere. I just got to dig her up and find her. So I started digging near Granderson, and her tombstone, her headstone was in the ground. So we dug it up.
Oh,
so you can wear
it
with us. It's right there.
Yeah.
You can just walk
okay,
in
let's
there.
Walk on over there.
You can get as close as you like.
Let it record, Joyce. History.
Should have done.
Everything you're stepping on this kind of
trunk,
it could be one.
Mm-hmm.
You never know.
Wow.
You see the
sunken in. Granderson yeah. Taylor?
That's G.S. Taylor.
So both of these are?
That's Granderson. That's
Granderson.
His footstone.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
And that's his headstone.
Wow.
Oh, so they had a
Wait.
Foot and a headstone yeah. that was yeah. put there.
Yes, probably by, you know, I'm sure Vesta, Herbert, all of them chipped in together.
Wow.
To get a headstone for their father and to get one for their mother.
Yeah, I'm getting it now.
Okay. Because if you look at like at Manson and a bunch of places,
oh, wait,
Mount Pleasant and all those, a lot of those older graves, they have a head and a footstone.
Right.
And my cousin told me so they didn't know where to dig the next one.
That's right. That's exactly
oh, oh yeah, that does make sense. That does make sense.
If you walk through here, because we made a trail all the way through the entire grave.
Okay.
So you can walk through it, and there's just so many graves
wow,
that
way.
Belong to slaves.
Isn't
so
that
you'll
something?
Be walking all over.
All over the
oh,
place.
Oh, my heavens.
And then the trees just grew up.
Yes.
Yes, yes.
Did you say something about Enoch?
Take it off so I can,
yes.
I can't record, take a picture.
When
there's
I saw
a little
this
red
one,
dot.
I didn't see Mary Liza.
Right here.